Well, the suspect in a deadly DUI crash this March was arraigned in court today. Police say 46-year-old Samuel Adams of Woonsocket was driving drunk when he hit another car with three people inside, killing 71-year-old Charles Bagley. Adams pleaded not guilty to several charges, including DUI and driving to endanger with death resulting. Bail was set at $25,000 surety on the condition Adams is not allowed to drive. He's due back in court in January.